The first step of IBS treatment is obviously detoxification, that is removal of harm, but the second step is also very crucial. That is called Deepan, or you know, stimulating the digestive fire, because after detoxification you need energy, you need nutrition. And also Deepan refers to lighting the lamp, and there is agni or fire inside our body, and this process of Deepan refers to lighting the digestive fire, so that this digestive fire will destroy or burn away the remaining armor or toxins inside the body. This digestive fire will burn away the pathogens, and it will burn the food, the nutrition inside our body to create energy, the right kind of energy. So Deepan is something which is crucial for all people suffering from IBS, and if you want to light up your digestive capacity, you should consume more of warm herbs, warm digestive herbs like jeera, hing, ajwain, black pepper, and all these things should be included in your meals at the same time. One of the excellent methods to, you know, light up your digestion is fasting. So systematic and diet, you know, body type based fasting may help you to alleviate almost all symptoms of IBS effortlessly.